my friend. In the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Cepho than I once believed possible.
This door's not budging.
Looks like a problem.
need a stem.
Be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Hostile approaching! Yes! Move it! How am I supposed to hit him?
Nice job.
Got him. How am I supposed to hit him? Fire at will. Someone else take him down.
pretty hurt.
Patched up. On the men.
The Jedi is here.
You're gonna slip up.
This Jedi is dangerous. He's too fast. Keep moving. Right on target. Seems like you're hurt. I'm definitely getting a promotion.
About your scomp link, but standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave.
There, Hannah.
Can't push it. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Check it out.
forever.
You're not getting out of here alive, Jedi. Your guard is pretty solid.
Job.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
BD-1? Hey, BD-1. Time for a stim.
On demand.
We don't end up on another isolated rock. It's the Jedi! Come on, Alice, attack him! Just need to focus.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Thank you. That's interesting. We're on the right track. Storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Another one of these. Wonder if they connect. Never seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible.
Site we've uncovered yet, despite my reservations. I cannot chase the Pagano vault from my mind. Its visions shape the direction of an entire culture. I must understand why.
Down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Hey, do you see that? Ugh. Some help. Wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past. Zephyr meditation rituals. I think they were training Force users.
before.
Need one. Need a stem. Nice job.
lightsaber can't solve everything.
Looking.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Use the Force to push the ball at the target. Good. Continue. Keep your eye on the ball. Try again. faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way, becomes the way. This Guardian was destroyed long ago.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.